In this tutorial, we look at how to download eBooks from EBSCO interfaces, such as EBSCOhost and EBSCO Discovery Service. To download eBooks, eBook download functionality must be enabled by your library. In addition, you must have a personal My EBSCO account. Please note that full eBook downloads have been temporarily disabled for users in the European Union while accessibility improvements are completed. At this time, you will see an Unavailable for Download message in the detailed record, and the full eBook download tab does not appear in the download window. However, chapter-only and DRM-free full book downloads and online reading continue to be available on the EBSCO platform using a desktop, laptop, or mobile web browser. If you need to create a My EBSCO account, click My EBSCO at the top of the screen and then click Create an Account. On the Create Your Account screen, provide your information or click the Continue with Google button to create a personal account using your Google credentials. After creating your account, sign in with your credentials and begin searching for eBooks. We begin by conducting a basic search. Enter your search terms and click the magnifying glass. From the result list, click the eBook title to view more information about the eBook or select a full-text format from the Access Options menu. From the Details page, click the Download button to begin downloading an eBook to your computer. From the eBook viewer, click the Download button in the toolbar to open the Download tool. You can also download a chapter using the individual download buttons in the table of contents. Click the Full eBook tab, select the number of days you wish to borrow the eBook and when available, select whether you would like to download the PDF or EPUB format of the eBook. Confirm that you have Adobe Digital Editions or equivalent reader software installed and click the Download button. The eBook is saved in your browser's download folder and is added to the Holds and Checkouts area of the dashboard. It can be opened with Adobe Digital Editions. Using Digital Editions, eBooks may be transferred to a compatible device, such as the Barnes & Noble Nook or the Sony Reader. Simply plug your device into the USB port of your computer. Your eBooks and eBook device are displayed. Select an eBook to transfer and drag and drop it onto the icon for your connected device in the left column. The eBook is transferred to your device. Disconnect your device from your computer to begin reading the eBook. Some eBooks offered by your institution may be available without DRM, Digital Rights Management Restrictions. These eBooks do not require you to sign into My EBSCO to download them. In addition, no Adobe ID or special software, such as Adobe Digital Editions, is necessary to read them. After clicking Download for a DRM-free eBook, click the Full eBook tab, select a download format, and click the Download button. The eBook is saved in your browser's download folder and can be opened with Adobe Reader or Digital Editions. In addition, there are no restrictions on printing, saving, or copying a DRM-free eBook. For more information, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.